Chopper Rex and Chill.
What if I broke a monogamous agreement? What if I told you one lie but didn't mean it? What if my one mistake had the potential to break up our happy home? Would you wanna know? What if I confessed it, and though she didn't mean nothing, says it happened, you're thinking about the event.
What if I suppressed it
and made a vow to never mess with another? Is it cool for me to smother the facts? Is it cool for me to cover my tracks? If you never
know,
oh, would me not be an honest searcher more?
Hypothetically, of course, are there some things better left unsaid? Or would you wanna know instead? Hypothetically, of course, are there some wars not worth fighting? Some tears not worth crying? Hypothetically, of course, what if this happened to you? What would you want me to do?
What if I told you that I had a confession? What if I said 4 years ago when we were arguing, he came to comfort me and I wound up pregnant, and I just can't say for sure
if the baby's yours?
Now what if I confessed it and it turned out not to be your baby after you get tested and destroys what we've been blessed with?
What if I suppressed it?
'Cause technically you're the baby's daddy anyway.
Is it wrong for me to want you to stay?
Would you rather have me tear you away from the only family you know? Or is it just too big a secret to keep it on the low? Oh, yeah.
Hypothetically, of course, are there some things better left unsaid? Would you wanna know instead? Hypothetically, of course, are there some wars not worth fighting? Some tears not worth crying out? Hypothetically, of course, what if this happened to you? What would you want me to do?
Would you want me?
Would you wanna know?
Tell me what you do.
Tell me what you do.
Would you walk away or would you stay?
Would you wanna know?
Would you wanna leave the past behind us?
Or are you afraid that one day it might find us?
Would it even matter?
Could it even matter?
Should it even matter?
To say, I mean, neither one of us wasn't feeling, especially me. So, to switch places with a woman, I got my stuff and I left. And you know what? That was the first time in a while I really smiled.